With the current parameters, the twiddler is no longer behaving as a spring. It shoots pretty quickly to the new position. It takes some time to stabilize because the damping is too high, and that's causing that noise. Sometimes it stabilizes quickly and sometimes it doesn't that quickly. But what we can see is that there is almost no overshoot.